What is up, Sata Gamers? Kokujima Day, I here today. Now, I'm doing a little bit of a late episode today because, well, I had a failed recording last night. I was going to have a video of To the Moon out, but my audio up, and so I'm not able to actually. I can upload it, but unless you want cheesy audio, there's going to be a skip in that, unfortunately. I really don't want that, but yeah, I'll explain everything when I go back into the To the Moon episode. So instead, for today, we're going to be playing OutLast 2. I've never played the first one, but I will be playing the second one, so hopefully there isn't anything I have to know from the first one necessarily to get into the game. Of course, we're going to start on normal. Maybe hard. Nah, we'll do normal. Horror games, I always start on normal with their difficulties. Either of these contains intense fire score, sexual graphic, and strong graphic. Please enjoy. Oh, thanks. That's nice to know. Turn the volume up a little. Lynn Jane is an investigation journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman who was murdered under the impossible circumstances in a rural Arizona. You are Blake Lingerman, her husband, an assistant, and cameraman. Recording everything, neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors awaiting for you in the desert, your only choice are to run, hide, or die. For the seeds of the prophets, thy shall root the enemy, that the prophet may strike. Oh, I didn't get to finish reading that.
Please, Blake.
Pitch blackness. Are you scared? But I'm not scared. Not yet. I haven't had a jump scare yet.
Coming.
I bet you are.
He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Jesus, Blake. Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
You should have slept last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
For a minute there, I thought my game was broken. Because last time I loaded a game like this, the graphics didn't work correctly. But now they're working.
I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Yeah. We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood. She had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
Yep.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Is this where I'm gonna start learning mechanics?
Hang on.
Audio's
gonna be
let's
do this.
We'll have to. Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good.
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Have a Soup Pie Indian
Reservation in
Central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
Something bad's gonna happen, isn't there? We're gonna crash or something.
Pregnant and alone. On a barren stretch of highway, 100 miles.
Yep, I hear something.
Oh. We lost the engine. Fuck.
Yep, I knew something was gonna happen. I knew it. I don't like your face being that close to my face, thank you. Is it bad that I'm oddly entertained by this? So entertained. Of course, I'm an evil soul sometimes. Oh, lovely. A church? Can I just... Oh, I can. I can't. Oh, there's a wall. Damn. All right. Is there shift? Run? No? Not yet. Anything. All right. Thank you. What do you got for me? Kids. Jessica. More Jessica stuff. Now, one second. I want to make sure I'm not having encoding overloads. Okay. I look fine. Okay. I just needed to make sure that there weren't issues with the recording because I haven't tested it. If there are problems, I do apologize. Oh, that's nice.
What's that?
Oh, it's just a light. Hi. Wait, does that say... Oh. Oh, gotta go this way. Oh, hey, there's a person over there. I saw that. Nothing to click on. Can't run. It's not dark enough yet. Come on, you mother. Give me something to jump about. Oh. Can I access water? Achievements? Nope. Nope. Definitely none. Okay, I expected that. Can I... No? Oh! Yes, please. I wonder what happens if I never look. It's too obvious. It didn't scare me, it was too obvious. You gotta get me with unexpected jump scares. I've seen enough to... Oh. This is quality action! You know, the whole joke with clicking the mouse.
Fuck.
I'm actually...
Lynn? Lynn?
Oh, cool.
Okay. We're good.
It replays what I record. That's cool. Oh, and it stops there. Man. I forgot how to... Ah, okay. You can always press tab to see your objective. Find Lynn. Ah, right. Oh, here's a... decent way. All right. Ah, so there's a jump mechanic. Oh, I almost walked off the ledge. Oh, that's gonna not use the control. Oh. Okay, I hit shift, I think.
Oh, shit. Jesus. Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
I'm in charge. This is gonna be a mechanic, isn't it?
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive.
Am I gonna see something that I didn't need to see? No? I wondered if that was going to be the case. How do I... Okay, just do that. That's gonna be a nice screenshot for me. Woo! I can't see where I'm supposed to go. Okay! Maybe this. Oh. Frickin', okay. Lovely. Is there something gonna go boo at me at the end of this hallway?
Oh, fuck me!
Record.
That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this. Lin.
Can I eat you? Oh God. I know I have to be a little holding alt. Why would you need to tell me that?
The town. Oh, thank God. I thought miles from anything.
Oh yeah, he's reporting now. Wait a minute, isn't this from the download or the demo? I remember seeing.
I'm lost and hurt.
Yeah, let's just go knock on everybody's door if we can. See without the.
Hey, man. Oh shit. You're. This just happened.
Oh wait. How do? My dear sweet, I can't bear what we've done, nor being apart from our little ones. Going over and hope you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that we had to offer up, but I had to tore up, and I am all torn up inside, and I can't no more, or can't live no more. Hopefully, the end will come soon, and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Comfy, yours forever. Now that's a sad way to leave someone. Hey, what's this? Oh, just a random battery out here in the blue. Okay. Hey, come here. Liar, fucking lies. You're saying liars, fucking lies? Is that what you just said? I remember these from the demo. At least I think I did. I've seen something similar to this. Like, I think this is actually generally where the demo takes place. Oh, I see. Hey, can I go for a ride? Hey, cow. You're disgusted by that, dude? I mean, come on. I'm gonna run out of battery power before. Okay, dear Father, our loving God continues to bless me in the visions that I know more than I certainly could ever be the enemy. I was never a mirror every day. I've been scrambling to remember the saying, so the Father, I'm going to read that later, if I can. It's too much. You guys can pause. I don't want to. Oh, bandages.
Find Lin. Nothing matters but Lin.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's gonna be a mechanic. Of course, they did say hi. Okay. Well, continue. Okay. Thought I saw somebody there. As like I said, the game might have just about scared me. Anybody home? Oh. Fuck you. Hey, I still reacted, but I froze. What do I have for me? I gotta get used to hitting the crouch button and all that. Okay, where do I go? Oh! Oh, I think I remember what happens. I'm being followed. And I'm gonna have to run. Maybe. They might have changed it. I don't know if the demo is anything similar. If there was. I think I watched Markiplier play the demo. The baby is coming. Ready the knife. The baby is coming. Night mid lot wife. It's like a riddle. Oh, it is. Oh. Oh, hello. Okay. Love you too.
God.
That frightened you? Oh, wait. Well, maybe this was the way. Or this just brings me back to. Nope, this is the right way. Rocking horsey, I don't care. You're not scary for me today. Hey, skull, baby head. Okay, let's reload now. Lovely. Oh, there's so many mechanics I'm gonna have to remember. Crawl. Can I just... Yeah, I'm gonna creepy crawl all my way in. Do I look like a doofus to you zombies? Actually, you're not zombies, but you kind of look like zombies. Yeah, I heard you. I am a guy no yate. Boy, Marian, Shin, Nanyan, Doki, Ate. I am not Sion, no echo. See, I'm one of you too. You can't hurt me. Oh, shit me. Fuck. Did I lose? Oh, that was part of the game. What? I hear walking.
Blasphemous seven horns of the mustard sign shepherd.
So, what? I get it. I think I know what I need to do. I need to. I don't know why that phases me still, even though I know exactly what that means. You know, because I've seen that in the demo. So it's a game of hide and seek. Are you gonna walk by? Yeah, I know about the foundation of the world. Fuck you. Oh shit. I only. Oh, bad time. Bad time. Bad time. I'm an idiot. Okay. Am I supposed to go back? Hold on.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Alright, fine, I'll go back. Here. I'm gonna reload now. Oh, I can actually see further this way. Don't know where, but I'm. Oh, fuck you. Okay, I think I'm dead. Yeah, I could not see where I was going. I didn't know you were there. I didn't know you were there. I should have went the other way. I'm gonna die a lot. I'm gonna die a lot. Yeah, everything's still recording. Yeah, fuck the rest. So now I know that I need to. Oh, I'm not close enough.
Baptism for the spider eyed lamb. Spill her foul seed.
Hi. Goodbye. I'm pretty sure I could do this a way more effective way, but running and hiding. I don't know a place to hide, so. Where the hell are you? There you are. Fuck you. Okay, now heal. Oh, okay. I guess I can't run and heal. Shit, what am I supposed to do? Go in the house, maybe? I'm going to seriously be dying a lot if I can't figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Going into the house. Oh, what the f- Maybe I do go back. I don't know. I might just be stupid. Oh shit, I guess the only way to go is back, because it's not gonna let me go forwards. And I don't see any puzzles. I don't know, because it's like the only way I can really go. I think I'm doing this wrong, but you know what? You never know till you find out. it doesn't seem right. It just don't. Like, I am... absolutely confused. And I'm gonna run out of time. If I don't figure out what to do, I'm gonna have to cut it here soon. Because I gotta limit myself on how much I can actually record today, because I have to go to work in about an hour or so. See, the only thing I don't like about horror games is when they're not clear on where you're supposed to kind of go, unless it's one of those free-roam games, which, unless this is what this is supposed to be, I'm not seeing a path. I'm gonna be stupid when I finally figure out where I'm supposed to go, aren't I? This game threw off my groove. I'm gonna thoroughly check everything out, I guess. Oh great, I have no batteries. Oh, well, now I do. Oh, I didn't see this. Well, let me in it. Let me in it! What the fuck? Did I forget the controls? Oh, use left mouse button. I did that. You didn't let me in the freaking room! Is there an enter button then? Because I gotta learn these things. Like, okay, inventory, jump, space bar, apply. Yeah, just clicking. Why won't it let me through? Oh, now it does. Okay, the tension is building because I want to get out of here. Yeah, oh! There was a padlock on the thing. Maybe I'm looking for a key? Probably fuck.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
How do I... Is there an inventory option anywhere? Get everything I need. Well, I made some sort of progress, but I oh wow. If I went, oh shit, she's right there. Come on, go. Okay, I'm gonna reload now. Okay, I made progress now. Now that I'm not a... Ooh, another paper. Ah, you guys can pause and read that. I'm gonna deal with that later. What doest thou have with me? Or thou art going to kill thee?
Be dead? Okay.
Is this what I want to do? There's definitely a noise over there. Do I trust it? I hear something, so I'm confused. Oh, great, I have no batteries. Okay, well, I'm just gonna trust it won't kill me. Dude there! Hi! Okay. Great time to heal. Fuck you, goodbye.
Do you hate this world? head. Do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am, and that's all there is.
Why do people have a tendency to use Christianity for this stuff? I swear.
In opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the Christ, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. And now, God has sent us this woman.
What do you see?
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. Low battery power. This is getting...
She is ripe with the Antichrist!
Where did I go?
The enemy waits in her womb! Oh, of Babylon!
Shit!
Oh, to Satan! Mother of harlots! And the horrors of the earth!
Battery. Yes, this will help me a lot. Oh, hi. Ooh, maybe I don't want the light. Ooh, I guess I go back. Carpe abasa totum. Summon some demons for ya. Enjoy. Okay. Am I allowed to... Yeah, I can save at any point in time. Okay, so I'm gonna head back up and try to open that thing. If nothing happens, then I'm going to end it there. Because... Oh. Use the key for then. I must have missed something. Well, nothing happened, so I gotta use that key for something, right? Oh! Fuck you, you motherfucker! Please, I'll take some bandages. Too bad you don't got no lube juice. Hmm. Batteries, yes please, thank you. Just curious if I can... Oh, I can. If I need to. Okay. Where do with that I need to go? Screw that door, I'm heading upstairs. Mechanics. More to read. Alright, you guys have fun reading. Reload before we... Ed!
Oh God, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh shit. There. We have to run.
Ed, to the outside.
Okay, here we go. Oh, run without me, thank you.
Anywhere but here.
I feel like this is a trap for some reason. I know how horror games work. You're not really you, are you?
Oh, God.
What is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Can we just find somewhere nice to hide and wait there till, you know, daytime? Do you need?
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to
you? Okay, well.
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming!
Has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world, harmless to the foul birth we've been awaiting on.
Oh, I don't have to walk. He's doing it for me. Okay. She's gonna die.
I performed the examination myself.
He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Okay, I agree. Boy, I think we should wait till daytime.
Stay back!
Look at Genta.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants
no!
To
God.
Child.
No!
God wants to
God. Damn! Do I gotta run here soon?
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Just
no!
Get off me! Just... No! You leave her alone! No! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
I have a flashlight suddenly. No!
Fuck you!
This is quite incredible.
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake!
Blake! Shh!
Lando! Wait! No, wait! Don't!
There he goes.
No! No! Oh! Mm-hmm. For fuck's sake!
Shit! I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
Oh. Hi. Hi. God, so you're the one in control?
Not like I do.
Okay.
Yes, my love.
Is it sexual?
Oh. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
Okay, so I got the living daylight smacked out of me.
Oh shit! Lynn! Oh, oh god! Lynn! Jesus god! Fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
Satanism? Okay. Well, I'm out of time for now, guys. So I'm gonna have to end it here because I need to make sure I'm prepared for work. Anyway, guys, this is getting interesting. I'm actually rather enjoying this. Is that bad that I'm enjoying one suffering? I guess that's the reason why we all play horror games, is it not? I guess it's because it's a game. In real life, not quite so enjoyable, but then again, I'd probably still be smart. Like I was saying, like in horror games, nobody ever thinks about hiding in the tree or in the bush at a very good location, or just going in the complete opposite direction of the insight. If I was in the crash, I would have immediately phoned the frickin' police or something and say, hey, we had our plane crashed, blah, 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 we need search parties. They'll go the next day. Of course, the next day she might be dead, but hey, at least I'm being smart and not stupid and running headfirst into danger. But it's whatever, right? Well, if you guys enjoy it, you know that's usual. And we'll see you in the next video. Lay back, stay static. This is Koga Jumente, signing out.